Hey, just real quick, shout out to Adam, Alex, Ryan, Garrett, Primal Brain, we love you to fucking death. Thank you for driving out to open up this tour for us. Shout out to everybody in Shaka. We are so stoked to go on the road with you. The next 10 days are going to be bonkers. Shout out to everybody who made the drive up from OKC. I see several of y'all right now. It's so fucking awesome. Thank you so much for making the trip up. That means the world to us. Last but certainly not least, shout out to a person that I've known for the better part of the last 15 years that's hosting shows out of her house.
True.
We love you to death, Jess. Kiefer, we love you to death, Bubba. Shout out to Barkingham. Shout out to Tulsa for always being our home away from home. Hello, we are Inferna.
Right now.
just real quick. Thank you again so much for being here in a Tulsa basement that we hold very close to our hearts on a Sunday night. This is our very first tour. We were supposed to go on tour in March of 2020. That didn't work out. That's okay. We're on the road now with our friends in Shaka. These next three songs were the first three songs we ever wrote. We hope you jump up and down. We hope you have a good time. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Hey, please, just real quick. You see Jess back there by the water heater? Don't fucking knock into the water heater. Thank you.
Yeah.
Shout out Big Eye. See you over there with the camera. Thanks for rolling out, my dude. Love you. Love Woe. Love Bashed In.
Love you.
Love you.
This isn't about you and me. This is about Vega right now. Shout out Vega and Vega only. These next three songs are for our friends back home.
Nice, that's lovely.
Hey, Keeper. No on this one. What else we got?
Brand new mic.
You're also cool for me.
I don't have any other good ones.
That's a good one for a while.
Hey, real
quick, we'll get to the light. Can everybody hear me okay, real quick? Hey, just real quick. Can everybody hear me real quick? Real quick, just 1 second. 1 second of your time.
We're gonna get back to the music real quick. We're working on, there's the microphone swap out. Cool. I just wanted to shout y'all out again one more time. Tulsa has always been so fucking good to us. You guys are so sweet. Thank you again for coming out, dancing with us on a Sunday night. Whatever fucking day. It's not my job to know what day it is. I'm on tour. I have been smoking weed since 6 a.m. Real quick, I just like... It's not my story to tell what this song is about, but I do want to invite our non-binary friends. I want to invite our trans friends. I want to invite our trans galleys up to the front if you want to talk about what this song's about.
You know what this song
is? Yes.
Okay. the last few years living in Oklahoma have been a fucking living nightmare. For anybody that's capable of giving birth, it's become quite a horror state. So this song is basically me describing all of the ways I would rather end my own life than be forced to give birth against my will. If you know anyone in need, there's a lot of resources. Talk to me. I'll drive you anywhere out of state if you need help. I don't know. Fuck living here. Keep fighting against it.
That's right.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Me? What?
It's time for the future of punk to start.
That is right. Shaka is future. That's you nailed it. Just a couple left, and then we'll get out of your hair. We'll let Shaka do their thing, and then we will see you next time. I caught you a little bit off guard with wanting to talk about Mortal Vessel, but real quick, I want to talk about this next song we're going to play. It's called False Morality. It's the last song on this newest tape that we just put out with our buddies Intersect down in Austin. If you haven't picked up that tape, that's okay. You can listen to it for free online, and we would rather you do that than give us money most of the time anyway. To echo what Hillary had to say, I feel it every day as a non-binary person here, just the amount of, like, just the passive hatred that exists. You read it in the news that something, some new horrendous fucking agenda from some senator from Claremore or a little bit closer to us, Noble fucking whatever, that just has never walked a mile, has never met a trans person, doesn't have that experience of what it's like to wake up and have to fight to live every single day. So this next song is about what we would do if our turn comes to these people.
When?
Oh,
so fucking much. We will see you next time. We love you.
Thank you. Woo!